So this is what we found. No rubies and sapphires. We don't think. We're not sure. He's going to take a black light to it. But we still had a good time. I'd say it was worth the trip. Spending time in nature. Finding rocks. Alright, thanks for joining us. Hey, we just went to the Enter the Earth Warehouse. That's down in Asheville, North Carolina. So we got some really good deals on crystals down there. After we took a little tour of Asheville. So now we're on our way to Franklin. We're going to go to the Highlands Gem Show. So, guess I'll see you when we get there. It's going to be exciting.
Look, this is all.
Just wanted to show you guys. This is a wholesaler at the G&LW show. And this is where you get your good deals. It's not pretty. It's cramped. But this is where people come for their wholesale prices. Comes in barrels oftentimes. And they put it out for you. So it's a little nicer, but not much. Comes in flats. Sold by the flat. Okay, ready. And the name of your company?
Is Serenity Tibet.
Okay. And you have a website?
Yes, serenitytibet.com.
And that's the best way to order?
Yes, thank you. Or with you.
Yes. And these are all made in
Nepal.
Nepal. Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Madagascar Imports. Just thought I'd show you the rest of the warehouse. This is dinosaur dung. We have some calcite. Petrified wood slabs. Okay, thanks for joining us. You should come down to the show sometime. Like and subscribe.
go back. Hey everybody, it's Friday, the last day that we're going to be here. Thought we'd just stop and check out the big show. Before that, we were just kind of wandering around outside. So I just wanted to show you a little bit more of the outside show at the G&W show down here in Franklin, North Carolina. Thank you.